Ludzie. Hejo! Cześć, witajcie, witam was w nowej serii na moim kanale z The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. Jest to już trzeci sezon The Walking Dead. Słuchajcie, to będzie bardzo, ale to bardzo długi odcinek. To będzie calutki epizod pierwszy nagrany i jutro pojawi się calutki epizod drugi. Zaczynamy click to begin. Zaczynamy pierwszy sezon. Gra wyszła 10 minut temu, ja już ją zainstalowałem, zaczynam od razu grać, nagrywać pierwszy sezon, dwa sezony wyszły, znaczy dwa epizody, jak wiecie, zawsze wychodził po jeden epizod na Jak wiecie, zawsze jak była premiera, to zawsze wychodził jeden epizod, jest tylko language angielski, więc po angielsku będziemy przychodzić. Jak wiecie, to nie jest dla mnie żaden problem. Troszkę ściszę tą grę. Tak do 5 i tak, no coś takiego. Previous menu, save files, tutaj, o fajnie, można cloud sobie zrobić, dobra, zaczynajmy, apply, dobra ludzie, więc zaczynamy, calutki, pierwszy, ale to calutki epizod, więc jak widzicie, The Walking Dead New Frontier start, zaczynamy nową historię, kontynuacja sezonu pierwszego, z kontynuacjami rzeczy, jakie wybraliśmy w pierwszym i w drugim sezonie, czyli nawet rzeczy, które wybraliśmy w pierwszym sezonie podczas gameplayu z pierwszego sezonu, będą się liczyć w trzecim już sezonie. Tutaj pytania są. Okej. Okay. Wow. Survival. A wezmę to. O, to zajeb... To jest pytania są z pierwszego... Shoot him. The least dead claim found more swim. Can never give it up. O Jezu. Luke, bo Luke strasznie był do niej miły. O Jezus, ludzie, nie pamiętam. O Jezus. O Jezus. Thanks for Clem's journey. Do Wellington poszli. Ona odeszła z Kenem. Czekajcie, ja strzeliłem, czy nie? Start story. Woo! Woo! Ezekiel? Albo Jezus. O, tak, epizod pierwszy i drugi. O, ludzie. O, dobra. Zaczynamy. Kiedy Javier i jego rodzina niechcący przeszli przez drogę z grupy rywala, małe nieporozumienie szybko wyszło spod kontroli. O mój Boże. Fuck yeah! Ale ludzie się jaram. The game series is up to the choice you make. Sorry, Nintendo. O, wiemy, że gra wybiera, jakim wybierzemy. Choice, czyli... No, nie wiem, jak to powiedzieć teraz po polsku. Javi? Javier. Sick, okay, I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes. Jego tata chyba zginie. Umrze. No tak, umrze. Znaczy, przemieni chyba. Pamiętam. Och, ale...
No, no, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
O cholera.
One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Próbowałem tu przyjść.
Please, I tried. Oh, you tried.
No co miał zrobić? O mój Boże.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you?
O mój Boże.
People who love him all around him, and he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there.
Oni są Hiszpanami. Są Hiszpanami.
Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? He was my dad too.
Też był mój ojca.
I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
No właśnie. O mój Boże, co miał zrobić? O.
Why are you fighting? I can hear you from inside.
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around.
Czy cisza by była zła?
Just a joke between brothers, you know?
No.
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously.
Lisa pamięta to. Mio. Micho? Micho mówił pewnie. On widzi, że coś się stało. Ale ta gra jest piękna, patrzcie. Op. Wezmę jego rękę. Przepraszam ludzie, ale Sasz się cieszy. Aha, okej. Okay. Czyli zaczynamy z Javierem. Wiem. On tak często jest w rodzinie. Jeżeli jest kilku braci, zawsze. Wiem, że masz rację.
I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
It's...
Come on.
O, Jezus. Niezły początek. Ale kocham tę grę. Będę kochał wszystkie części. Ale patrzcie, jak fajnie. O, taki cinematic to zrobili teraz. Damn, Daniel. Damn, Javi. Teraz będziemy Javierem mogli chodzić. O, mama jego. O mój Boże.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
No. Telltale prezentuje. O kurde. To chyba jeszcze nie zaczęła apokalipsa. Jest. Oczywiście Skybound Entertainment. No, no. Ohu. The Walking Dead. The new, a new frontier. O mój... Czyli on się zmienił. Znaczy, no, idź za nią. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Chodź, zabierz ją, weź ją z tego pokoju. Nie, on się pewnie na niego rzuci. O tak. Komu jest ta? O mój! Pomóżcie mu! O mój Boże! To co mamy zrobić? Tak, na pewno! Nie, nie, nie! On miał... Nie! Zabierz rękę! O mój Boże! O mój Boże! O mój... O chuj... Ona już po niej. O mój Boże... No nie mówcie jeszcze, że ona gdzieś uciekła. Nie wiem, czemu myślę, że ona się jeszcze zmieni w samochodzie. O cholera je. O, dobrze, ona się schowa. Chodź. No. O mój Boże, ale... Dzieci zawsze... Ona nie wie, co się dzieje po prostu. To jest za dużo dla dzieci. On go za... Ugryz go? O mój... Jezus, też w dół. Czy on już się zmienił? Kosowo. Nie wiem, takie oczy miał trochę takie... Myślałem, że mu się zmieniły oczy już na takie, wiecie... Jak widzieliście, jak on miał takie całe czarne, czy to... brązowe... O mój Boże. O mój Boże. Ale te zombie wyglądają. Present. Tam ognisko ktoś miał. To jest on. To już długi czas po tym jest. Jeszcze nigdy tego nie widziałem. Nie myślę, że widziałem tak wiele. To jest definitely growing. Yeah, not a great sign. Nope. Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there. Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep. To jest najlepsze. Chyba już tego na tego faceta z nimi już nie ma. O, patrzcie, jak też Vana zrobili. No to nie, no, ja patrzę, no. Co nie wiecie, przygotowanie są wszystko. Kto to jest? To oni tak dorośli? Ile to czasu minęło?
Not if we find somewhere secure.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Ale dużo czasu musiało minąć.
I can't believe you found weed.
Naprawdę. No właśnie, czy pewnie. Gabe? Znaczy Gabe, a moch jak mówił, to może coś innego to znaczyło. Nie. No to.
No thanks. One of us should be sober.
No dobrze, ale. Tęsknię za nim. Gabe jak śpi? Nie mów tak.
I said it was a joke.
It's half a joke.
It's all joke. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
No to, dobra, to jest. To jest naprawdę zła rzecz, jeżeli. O mój Boże, chcę znaleźć temat. Och, po mój Boże. Wiecie, znaczy I want to get laid na przykład sobie, albo wiecie.
Hey, Mariana, shouldn't you be sleeping or something?
Nie chcesz wydać, że tam to pali.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe. He's the one who told me.
Even smoking in the car now.
O cholera. A no, czy zjechać do gdzieś. Ja muszę zrobić małe cięcie, muszę iść naprawdę do łazienki. Wiecie, nie wiem, żarty. Ma pistolet? Chyba mam nóż jakiś. No jest, jakiś zombiaków naprawdę przyjechali już tam. Ale... Już na to u mnie. To wyżej. Się straszyłem. What up, pips?
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar. What do we actually need? A candy bar. Need, Mariana. Not want.
Water.
Water bottle?
All right.
Jokes on you.
Let's start with some gas and move up from there.
O, jakiś nastolatek. Chyba. No dobra. Dorosła. Ło! Ło, teraz takie quick time eventy zrobili. Nice. Podoba mi się. I fucking like it. Damn. Ale brutalna ta część jest. Ooh, toy. Oh, dang.
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Ale lamus.
It never ends with him.
Mm-mm.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it.
Nie tylko ty.
All Gabe wants to do is argue.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so at least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but. The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I'm mostly waiting for you guys.
Ah.
You sneaky little.
Mondre.
Smart. It's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been.
4 lata minęły.
Shit in all kinds of places.
Prawda.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble. You find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Możemy na chwilę zrobić przerwę? Jeżeli zacznę już nim chodzić. Wow. Dobra. Ludzie, za chwilę będę. Dobra ludzie, jesteśmy. Poczekajcie trochę. Zgłośnię grę, bo sobie ma to cięcie. Żeby sprawdzić, czy jest dobry dźwięk i wszystko, więc teraz powinno być spoko. Dobra, więc tak chodzimy. Tak się rozglądamy, możemy ten. Możemy z nią pogadać sobie.
Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. I forget. And they're all gone. I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit.
I
just think that might be kind of important.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
Tak, nie mam długopisu. Dobra, więc idźmy szukać dalej, bo ten zombie tu leży.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Okej.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone.
Ah, poke? A możemy popchnąć, tak zobaczyć, coś tam może jest.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
No, wszystko we krwi. A, może zombie jakby tam był, albo coś, więc... Zawsze trzeba ludzi uważać. Kate.
I can't stop thinking about that herd.
You
get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole.
Prawda.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Nie myśl, ona...
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Myśl dobrze. Co tam na górze jest?
Handy for welding. Not much else.
O Boże, komuś nawalić z tym tak, że nie wstanie przez 2 tygodnie. Gabe tam siedzi. Gabe, what are you doing right there?
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Żebyście powiększyli swoje to. Maybe. Może jakaś benzyna jest w tym aucie?
Come to papa.
Wow, ale zajebiście. O, chyba jest, co? No, ale... Ale coś to coś zawsze. Pamiętaj, Javi. Javier. Pamiętaj o to. Czy z Gabe'em pogadam? W ogóle jak on się na przykład dostał? Parkour? Hej, ty Markus, uspokój się. Zawsze jesteś z tym pewnie.
We're in that car so damn long.
The ACS is from this pitch.
And then it ain't my last damn tape.
Oh,
that's a sweet idea. But it's safer to keep moving.
Prawda.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Nastolatki. Jestem nastolatkiem, ale nie zachowuję się tak. Próbuję przynajmniej. Mam czasem tak, że się wkurzę i nie gadam z kimś, ale rzadko. Ale jak fajnie wygląda ten przycisk, tak to mam kliskać. Dużo? Nice. Fajnie, z tą latarką tak chodzi, tak klimatycznie. Przyspieszmy trochę. Bo jeszcze jedno auto. Where? Łoj, trzeba na dół tak ruszać? Okej, rozumiem. Bez ręki. Teraz możemy chyba jest, co? Trzeba tak na dół ruszyć albo na górę, zależy jak pokażę. Chyba też trochę tu jest, co? Czy wszędzie jest pewnie troszkę.
Not much, but every bit helps.
That's right.
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
No, ale jednak nie zostajesz na dłużej. Ale gra ma zajebistą, powiem, początek. Graficznie mi się bardzo podoba, jak wszystkie The Walking Dead. Ale ta nie ma coś takiego w sobie, po prostu nie wiem, jak mogę to dokładnie powiedzieć. Bo bardzo mi się pewno trochę zmienili tą grafikę, widać. Jest taka... No nie wiem, jak to wam dokładnie wytłumaczyć. Jest trochę bardziej fajniejsza, no.
Junk.
Junk. That's right. To co? Ale... Chyba nie ma nic w środku, co? Możemy się wspiąć. Chyba wspnijmy się. Wbijasz? A, climb.
Some. Not enough.
Gabe?
Gabe, let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Okay. Dupek. I ty na Marianę uważaj. Bo... Ona też tam została na początku przy Wanie od razu. Ale tu jest pięknie. Bym zrobił screena chętnie.
There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
Nie wiem czemu, ale to coś dla mnie się dziwnie takie wydaje, takie podejrzane. Trzeba co może coś w środku widać przez ten.
Still might be gas in the tank though.
Może być, sprawdźmy. Oby. A chyba na kluczyk trzeba. Aaa! Podoba mi się. Przetrzymać się w dół. Okej. Okay. Fajnie tutaj więcej jest quick time eventów niż w pierwszej części nic nie było takiego. W ogóle nic nie było. W drugiej części rzadko. A w trzeciej? Poczekajcie. Dobra, jestem mama na chwilę. Przyszła, musiałem do dziadka na chwilę dzwonić. Ale kontynuujmy. Okej, to się będzie nalewała, my co? Przeszukujemy dalej. Tylko czy to jeden tylko? O kół teraz. Ała. Javi, naprawdę ryzykujesz. O. Okej. Spójrzmy się.
Be able to get in through the hatch. Locked.
Nie wiem czym, ale może.
Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it.
Może ten zombiak ma przy sobie klucze. Tylko to sam myślę. Albo ten zombiak. Wow, czy nie sądzę? O, czyżby stary trik na Clementine? Wejdziesz pod i do środka. Gabe, I'll be back. A, to jest właśnie ten włas. Okej, okay, otwarty jest. Czy ktoś tutaj mieszka? Tylko to paliwo zostawili tam. O, no, lecąc, ale tutaj. No nie, ale. I pendechów. Czyli idiotów. Po hiszpańsku. Widzicie? Perfekcyjnie po hiszpańsku. Gawaryt. A no, czemu akurat tę szufladę nie się otworzyć? Taka. No, baterie dla tej. Dla Mariany. Do słuchawek. Bo wiecie, ona powiedziała, że słuchawki się już. Że się rozładowały i ten. No.
There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh yeah. Fuck. Oh, you say hello.
Check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
It's not just food. There's a mattress.
There's blankets.
Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. Those sort of somehow surround us.
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one final musica flat.
Eat a real meal.
It'd be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it.
Tak.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this.
Musimy iść.
Get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Shitty cramped night in our shitty.
Ale to jest bezpieczniej pojechać właśnie z tą hordą. No miała rację. No właśnie, weźcie sobie przynajmniej. To naprawdę będzie bezpieczniej pojechać niż tutaj zostać. Naprawdę, jeżeli rano by coś stało, na przykład wana by nie było albo coś, to co wtedy? Wtedy jesteśmy udupieni. Mariana?
Oh, guess what? Now you can really drown us out.
Oh. Uważaj, proszę.
How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Skul poradania.
Can you come help us with this?
Idź pomóż.
This way you can make up for being the bad guy. Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
Ja przecież jeszcze jej baterię daliśmy, to ona będzie tak ucieszona. Dobra, pali. Oh fuck.
We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
Nie.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell.
Uspokój się.
I know you got people.
No kurwa, ile ich jest? Jestem sam.
Honestly, people just slow me down.
You just said we lying fuck. We fan out look for the others.
Kurwa.
Lonnie.
Czy teraz trzeba uważać na kłamstwo? O mój Boże. Shit happens.
You assholes in there. I got you, boy. You don't want them getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day.
Oh, Koda.
Slowly.
Co? Mądrze. Mówiłem, że jestem sam. Nikogo tu nie ma.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Oh, cholera.
That you're full of shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Gonna let it be like last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this.
can. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
You got it. Mother.
No need to make this any
harder.
Your buddy's not thinking straight. So let's talk. Okay, you and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call.
O mój Boże. Motherfuck. Kurwa.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Tak? Boom, suka. O mój Boże. Co to rozgnoju? O kurwa. O nie. O. O mój Boże. O mój Boże. O mój Boże. O mój Boże. No cholera. Co nim jest?
Where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me.
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen.
Stop! Stop! Oh, lera. What's now, pretty ugly ass motherfucker?
Hey!
Nie będę go zabijał. Nie jestem taką osobą. Pewnie jakbym go zastrzelił, to on... Co? Co?
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
O mój Bo... O mój Bo... Clementine! Clementine!
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Cause I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Nadal ma tą czapkę, którą od Lee dostała.
Well, wait, did you do that with the tree?
Hell yeah, nigga.
Trying to stop the truck. Shit.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Listen, Clementine.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promise you. Please.
Eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there.
Alone,
I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van.
Oh my gosh.
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you.
Oh my gosh, Clementine. Really? Clementine,
is this really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
Like cool. Clementine. Oh, kocham to. Oh, fuck this shit, I'm out. Ooh. What up, nigga? Nigga, listen, ouch.
You good at that?
Fuck yeah, I am, nigga.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you. I didn't even shoot the guy who had me tied up.
But I know you thought about it.
No. Musiałem, no co ty myślała? Oh, nie.
You caught up with us.
O nie. Muertos, to oni tak na zombie mówią, muertos po prostu. Aha, rozumiem.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Or what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just... I'm not used to being around other people.
Mm-hmm. Gdzie Kenny?
A while anyway.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Man, you could sure use a dust up on those people skills.
Zrobiła taka trochę. Ale gdzie Kenny? Gdzie Alfie?
So, who's at the junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive. Surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Oh, cholera.
Shit.
We can't stay here.
Oh, nie.
Up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
No dobrze.
You mean the way you trust me?
No właśnie, Clementine. Co jest za coś?
Don't make me regret this. Come on.
Jutro muszę naprawić drugi epizod przejść cały. Czyli jutro po tym odcinku zobaczycie kolejny odcinek. Czyli jutro. Jeśli widzicie to, jutro zobaczycie kolejny. Ej no. Okay. Boom, bitch! I'm a sniper, motherfucker. Oh, cool. Pomóż jej, pomóż jej, pomóż. Albo.
Ole dryblas.
Jeszcze na konia?
Clementine, right?
What?
Staying a while this time?
No.
Oni się znają.
I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
I got you.
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Okay.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
To ona się sama, to ona... O, cholera.
Cool place, actually.
Wow.
Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
Wow.
The people, on the other hand, are not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Charming, dude.
This place is actually kind of charming. It's got walls all the way around, and well, that thing.
Yeah, like I said, this is a pretty cool place.
A przez chwilę miałem ten taki uśmieszek, widzieliście?
What's up?
Się boję o rodzinę.
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know, I'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go, this way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Huh. Ona wiecz. Taki gun shop.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know... It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Oh, wait, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you... Make some friends?
Okie dokie. O cholercie, ale... Miejsce, co? Place, chciałem powiedzieć. Gracze w karty. Nie wygląda. Ja też nigdy nie lubiłem szachów.
Wonder if it's loaded. Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier.
So
I think you got screwed on the gambling.
Lifetime
ban. Shit. Co on nas zna? I just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on. All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This is Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Maybe I'm just letting you win.
Maybe.
Well, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. Five card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to.
Yeah, you can say, yeah,
I don't want to gamble anymore. Went all in on the wrong hand once.
It's okay, hon. I got this one. Raise.
Moment of truth. Flip 'em. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
looking hand there. Good looking enough.
Oh.
God damn it.
And thanks for playing.
I'm all gonna be paid to with him. Damn, brother.
Oh man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
You turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking? I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire.
Ah, halar.
Both of us killed.
Oh yeah, and who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Hey, motherfucker, that's a fucking problem, nigga.
Cause I don't scare easy, alright?
I mean, you should be.
She can take care of herself.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded.
Oh, hey, Clint, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous.
Oh, she's escroting.
Died because of his bullets.
Oż otysk. O mój Boże. No i co teraz, Paulsteinie, co? Vika powinna wrócić 17 minut temu i ona powinna grać swój epizod. Bo ona też nagrała. O mój Boże! O mój Boże! Mogłem mu go walnąć.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because.
Shut it! You've done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking.
Oh,
what the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Tak.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do with
you.
Whoa! Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Oh my gosh.
Fucking up my bar.
Oh my gosh.
Out, both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Thank you. Hey,
thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Oh, it's Marta.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now. Let's see about that wound.
Sit back down, please. Let me look at it.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why are you always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? Like good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing, and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Okay. If you say so.
I say so, so shut the fuck up, okay?
And get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. Sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
I wouldn't want to make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been pretty messy.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
We don't need help from you, asshole.
Boy, you're as ungrateful as they come. Let me try this again. This isn't an offer. I will be escorting the two of you away from this town.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Oh, lad. Fuck.
Maybe there's another way.
Maybe.
We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What? Seriously? You do that for me?
It's just... It's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Dobra, pojedziemy może rano.
Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason.
Tak będzie lepiej.
When I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
That's good.
O mój Boże, nie. Kenny. God.
Especially for a first time. Just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I want to do it again.
You will. And next time, just be gentle.
Okay.
And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words.
Tak, on zawsze łódkę chciał znaleźć. I mały Alfie Junior.
I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
The heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Are you sure Florida's better?
I'd rather be scared and warm than scared and frozen. I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim. We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us. We ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Get her into third. Let's get her really cooking.
There you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me.
Ah, kinda.
Hey, I really appreciate you teaching me.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive.
Wikaz się nie śmiała z Ducka, że to kaczka i taki, no, taki miale. Ja zawsze go lubiłem.
Blanket, goofball.
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? The duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
I think there's something wrong with him. Shouldn't he be talking by now?
Well, maybe. But let's give him a few more months before we start to work, okay?
Crap!
I got it! Turn the wheel!
Don't!
O mój Boże. O mój Boże. O cholera. O cholera, nie. Czy Kenny? Kenny. Kenny. Kenny, nie.
Thank God.
Is AJ okay? Shit. Help me up.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I don't feel anything. Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel nice. I just can't get up.
Well, I can get you into the car.
I don't... Shit.
Oh my gosh. Idź po małego. No nie. Czemu? O mój Boże. Ja wiedziałem, że tak będzie, ale... O mój Boże. O mój Boże. Czemu?
Safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh yeah?
So that's what I'm gonna do. But why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
No, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Oh, yes. Pierwszy epizod, ja już... O nie, zniszczyli Vana.
Jesus, must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana's tape player.
O cholera. Czy oni ich porwali? Dzięki Bogu.
You don't have to be sorry. You said you'd come back, and you did.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled at
us. Muertos.
Get back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no.
Vana zniszczyli.
No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
O cholera. What's that, motherfucker? Dobra.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
I'm happy to see all of you.
Mogę mnie pocałować.
Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up. Just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. As soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up.
Zabierze nas jednak.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck. Who's the kid? The gun.
Clement.
She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life, pulled this crazy stunt, let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help. Well, we're very grateful to you, really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that. Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Lukewarm water would be okay.
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all poony.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
Kofan.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride.
Clement.
About our deal.
Dobrze, Clement.
What happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but cool.
Nie zniszczone.
Thanks.
O mój Boże, co? O mój Boże. O mój Bo... Skurwysyny. Kate! Kate! No nie! Stój! Nie! Zaryzykuję. O, ona nie żyje. O mój Boże. Dobry już jestem. Musimy ich zobaczyć. Damn. Granat? Pipe bomb. Wow, to był koniec. Czyli to jest jak skończyliśmy pierwszy epizod, więc tak o 49% graczy wolało niby odjechać. 56% graczy nie zabiło tego typka. 94% graczy zostało zamkniętych. Ciekawe, kto nie dostał. I 54% poszli z tripem na z powrotem. I 84% graczy zostało z Clementine. Dobrze, ludzie. Więc są na tyle w tym odcinku, że się spodobał. Jeżeli tak, zostawcie łapkę w górę. Widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku, więc mój dla smaku bardzo serdecznie i na razie.